Up next is Carl Fontana. So Carl had more of a rhythmic feel, and he was very melodic with the way he played. Another thing was that he played very cleanly, and something to take note of is the way he swings his eighth notes. It sounds like almost like a light shuffle. Although it's very clean, it kind of has that vibe that makes you want to shrug your shoulders. So here's something that Carl might play.